Hey everyone, what's up? It's Quiryu. Welcome back to Let's Play Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga. Last time, my video decided to cut off. And we were fucking here. All part of the documented struggles that my computer is currently having at the moment. And you know what? I decided to keep that recording because it was freaking gold, man. It was freaking gold. I don't care that it was a short part and that it cut me off in the middle of the fucking sentence! But that's okay. Oh, come on, Luigi! You just lost health, you piece of crap! Struggles. Anyways, let me finish my thought from last episode. Yeah, I really like the music in this game, and you already know that I've said that a million freaking times. Luigi, stop sucking the biggest chode I've ever seen in my life. Holy dick. But yeah, that's about all I was gonna say was that I've already said that I'd like the music, and then the recording cut out. Because this game hates me, apparently. Hopefully it doesn't do that again, otherwise I'll probably just re-record this part, but... Jesus Christ. I'm fucking upset. This is a mini-boss, you piece of crap. How do you interrupt someone during a mini-boss battle? Like, seriously. Who does that? Who does that, man? Ugh, God. This is just a rage-tastic filled day. Holy crap. I might even go fucking record some Zelda after this. I don't know. There's so much rage flowing through my veins at the moment. I'm in a recording mood. All of a sudden. Jesus Christ. Jiminy Christmas. Eat that shit. Mmm. Get that maple syrup, dog. You only get the good shit in Vermont. What up? 802 represent? Oh boy. Oh boy, a lot of people probably don't understand what that means. It's funny. No. Yeah, no, I'm from Vermont. We only have one area code, so we call ourselves the 802. It's sad, but it's true. But oh well. Did I kill you yet? Oh, you son of a bitch. Don't kill me, you dirty whore. Come on now. Hit that shit. Boom! Eat shit, motherfucker. Come on now. Come on, hand now. Ugh. I swear to God if my recording cuts out again now. I am going to fucking... I might rage quit. Oh, see? Got those dot dot dots there. Advance. We can now do an advanced technique. And I will show that if I can get Luigi another turn in. Which, I mean, I'm kind of doubting. Mario, kill him. Kill his ass, man. Kill his ass. Oh! Called that shit like a boss. Fuck you, Huhuros. I don't remember your voice, and I have a feeling I might have to do it again. These could be problems in my life. Get that defense up, baby. Defense, defense, defense. That's two. Oh. You have passed this test too. Now you must face the test of reaching the summit. Bye-bye. Oh, man. God, I'm glad that battle's over. To be fair, it shouldn't have taken as long as it did. Oh, come on. Oh my... Okay. Stop. Holy crap. I'm hitting every fucking button. I'm not... But I want to get those items. Dude. Holy crap, I did it. Hopefully I can do it more. Alright, let's move on here. Okay. Bang, bang. Alright, we'll keep on descending this mountain over here, and we'll see what we can do. We got a little block over here, let's see what happens when we hit it. We got the water. Ooh! Alright, let's kill some bitches. That bitch. Mario's stronger too. Oh god, we got a new enemy. He's a fucking weird ass dragon. He shrinks! Boom. Alright, Mario, kick his ass. Kill his ass, man. Kill his ass. Oh, and Luigi with the level up. Holy fucking shit. We're making some good goddamn progress. Up that HP, up that HP, up that HP. Plus 3. Ooh, crank that soldier boy. Holy shit. I am in a, such a rage mood, but I'm in such a good mood. It's weird. I don't know. Something about just like yelling at this video game is making me feel oh so much better about the shit that's happened all day. Oh my goodness gracious. Alright, kill him. Ooh, kill him. Ooh, kill him. Ooh, kill him. Ooh, kill him. Boom. Eat shit, dry bones. Eat shit, dinosaur. Eat shit, dry bones. And eat shit, Rex. That's what he's called. That's his name right there. Rex is his name. Oh shit, I should have given Hoo-Hoo Rose a different voice. I bet you can't guess what that one would have been. Oh, Jesus Christ. Come on. Oh, I hate this jump with a burning passion. I think you can do it the other way, but I like doing it that way because that's the pro strat clutch way, and I'm pro strat clutch. Welcome to my channel. No, that's not my name, you silly buffoons. Ugh. Alright, just douse this guy. Douse his ass. He'll suck in that cloud shit. Like, that's actually some solid foreshadowing. I've never noticed that before. It becomes a freaking tornado thing, like, right before. That's really cool. See, even little things like that I still don't know about in this game. Which is pretty sweet. Are you fucking kidding me? Come on! Come on! Come on! What's up? Oh, man. Oh, my dear lord. Come on, now. We don't need this to become a fail montage. Watch. That's what it's gonna end up being, isn't it? I'm not even trying to fuck up right now. It's just the game screwing me. Okay. I think we got it. I think we got it this time. What? What the buh? Holy shit. Ugh. Dude, I've been playing this game for so long, too. Like, how am I fucking this up this badly? Am I supposed to just do it like this? Oh my god. Well, fuck you too, game. You can suck my dick. Oh my goodness gracious. That wasn't where I was supposed to go at all. You dumbass. Come on now. Let's get up there. Come on, there we go. We're finally at the top now. Well, not at the top, but at least the top of this area. How the hell am I gonna do this then? If I couldn't fucking do that. Oh my dear lord. Oh man. I love it though. I love doing this. Let's beat these suckers. Kick their ass, man. Kick their ass. Make a song out of it while I'm at it. Boom! Kill him. Ooh, kill him. Ooh, kill him. Ooh, kill him. Oh, good. Good golly. Die. And hit him. Boom. Alright. Now we're just down to Drybones' ass, man. Let's kick his ass, man. Mario, you got this. Oh, you're not good enough. Fuck you, Drybones. You think you got shit on me? You ain't got nothing. Go ahead, you can't tell me nothing. Haha, you can't tell me nothing. Whoa. I haven't even been listening to Kanye that often, honestly. It was weird, because I turned on my iTunes and like, I usually just have it on random because I have like a million songs. So I just put it on random. I haven't listened to all of my songs and I really, that's why I'm starting to just put my library on random, because I'm like, well, if I downloaded it, I like it, right? So I just did that today, and all of a sudden I heard a Cake song, and just like, I'm really in the mood to listen to some Cake right now, I'm not gonna lie to you. So I did that for a solid, like, hour this morning. and it was really freaking good. And I'm kind of just like, why have I not been listening to them this entire time? It's just things like that. Like, that's why I love music. Alright, let's kill this guy first, and I'll keep talking about why I love music. Because, one, I mean, I have a YouTube channel on here that does music. I'm not talking about that right now. If you want to look at it, go to my channel, and it's under featured channels. And also, if you're on my channel, and you really, for some reason, like what I'm doing here and all the shit that you're listening to, then subscribe. You know, it's whatever. I'm honestly just doing this for fun, because it's a shitload of fun. And if you can hear my rage right now, it's really helping. But yeah, back to music. I have so much music in my library, but I never take the time to listen to like any of it. So like one day I was kind of just like, I don't know what to listen to. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna put my iTunes library on shuffle. I have like 7,000 songs or so probably. I honestly don't know. I have too many songs that to count, really. Alright, trick here is make sure you stay with the tornado up until here, and then you can get up here. I'm not gonna worry about those guys, because I just don't have the time or the patience to do it. But no. Like, I don't know. Music's just so great. It's so great to listen to. Like, well, it's music. Jesus Christ. If you don't know what music is, then what the fuck are you doing listening to this shit? When all I do is talk about music. Alright, guys. We're at a boss. Let's pray to God this thing doesn't fuck me over again and all of a sudden cut out. It cut out like here. Well, I'm past it, apparently. Thank God. What are you kicking that for? That's a really rare stone. It's called a hoo-hoo block. And I'll tell ya, anyone who tries to kick a hoo-hoo block down the mountain is a thief in my book. Oh right, that's who I was gonna give that voice to. Huh? Oh, my name? Oh right, I'm called blah 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 blah. You're blah 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 blah. I don't care. Was that? The townsfolk were all worried about me. Really? But I didn't mean to make them worry. See, what happened is this. I saw Prince Peasley, followed him up here, wanted to rape him. Oh, wait, no, wait, that didn't happen at all. And then I saw that this huge egg had appeared. I was shocked, I was speechless, which is rare. So anyway, I've just been here keeping this poor egg warm ever since. Yup, that's the deal. I think someone will hatch out of it. Something will hatch out of it pretty soon. Spoilers! That's what happens with eggs. Oh, it's here, it's time. Oh wow, it's about to hatch. I can't take the suspense. It's ugly. That dragon fuck. Not the hoo-hoo stone. Where did it go? Oh wait, we know that house. Sorry. Ack, what? That's a shock. Talk about one crazy egg. No, not blah, 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 blah. I'm never going to say his name right. Gu-gua. B-crunch. Oh, boy. I suck. Wow. Also, this guy's attacks are really difficult to avoid. And I hate that. Hold on. See, this is advanced. I didn't get to show that last time, because I was being dumb. But, yeah, you just hit the other guy's button, or the guy who has an exclamation points button, and it works. Oh, God damn it! I swear to God. You fuck! I can't fucking avoid this guy to save my life. Damn it! Oh god, that's not what I meant to do at all, you son of a bitch! Arrgh! Hit that hoo-hoo stone. I know I'm using bros points on this, but I don't care. I don't want this dude to hop back up. See how much easier it is to dodge it when he's like way the fuck back there and he's small? Yeah, you want to make sure that stays. Let's do bounce bros. Let's see what normal does. Because I did like 3 damage. That did 6. I still don't quite understand the technique, but that's okay. Technique, 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 technique. Oh, come on! You dirty whore. I just can't get the timing with that one. I don't know what it is. I should actually finish off that Brock. Even though he's probably gonna do what I think he's gonna do. Yep, he's a dick. Alright, Mario, heal yourself. And we'll keep going here. By the way, this is probably gonna be a longer episode just because last time decided to cut the fuck out for some reason. I hope it doesn't do that again, otherwise I have to record 3 episodes because I don't want to be stuck in the middle of a fucking boss battle. Yeah, this will probably be a bit longer of an episode just because of the fact that that happened. Again, I apologize for it. I don't know why the hell, but my screen recorder just decided to stop working. It just decided, oh yeah, your recording's done. Yeah, bruh. Bruh. Bruh? Your recording's done, bruh. And I was like, it's not ready yet. I like my steaks cooked to a medium rare. It's not cooked to medium rare yet. It's still very pink in the middle. God, what is with me today? Like, I feel like I'm just on a roll today. I don't know what it is. Okay, that was not on a roll. Although I fucking failed getting up this godforsaken mountain. But oh well. That's not what I told you to do, Mario. Jesus tits. Let's see. What else? God. I don't know. Just fucking talk. Holy shit, it's not that hard. Like, I really just need to get into a habit where I can actually do, like, running commentary, which I'm trying to do very hard. Thank you all so much for watching me suck at talking. God. Imagine if I did a Let's Play talking. Oh, God. That would end up being, like, an 80% run, and I would fail. Poorly. I would be poorly mistaken for attempting this. Life was not so easy at the top of Hoo Hoo Mountain for the Mario Brothers, as they faced off with what looked like the ugliest dragon fuck they've ever seen in their lives. Drago Ho Ho was a tool, and he kept puking out Hoo Hoo stones. Aren't those actually Ho Ho stones? I don't know. Oh, I almost dodged them both! What? Oh, fuck me, I misread it. Ugh. Yeah. Let's see if Luigi can crack a Toa, the stone, for Christopher Walken has no desire to destroy the stones. Oh, come on! God damn. Do I have any? No, I don't. Oh, shitty. Poo. Boo. Boo. Oh my god, I have, like, nothing going for me right now. These next 2 turns, I'm gonna have to, like, dodge and save myself. Balls and tits. Tits and balls. Holy fucking shit. This bat. Blah, I was gonna say Bass Battle for a minute there. Not from Baston. I may be from New England, but I'm not from Baston. Jesus. Learn your facts, people. You want to head to the bar, maybe go to the market after class. Go get some clam chowder. Did I kill him? I was going to say, if I fucking killed him with that hit, I was going to be so pissed. Please kill him. Oh, my dear lord, you're still not dead. You son of a bitch. Luigi, please. Someone, please, just end this battle. Oh my goodness gracious. Come on! Thank you! Holy fuck! I hope they grow levels too. Oh yeah, level 8. Suck a dick. Jesus Christ. Did I not get any HP for that? Like, what the fuck is happening? Good, I got 3. Suck a dick, game. And Luigi doesn't even grow. What the hell is wrong with him? Oh, what the hell? He's transforming! That's gross. What a bitch. Ho ho! Drift your mustaches! This incredibly dazzling man, none other than Prince Peasley. What happened to you? I don't remember your voice at all, sir.
Oh! Well, I suppose you could call it a bit of an accident. As I was investigating events throughout the country for this top secret mission I'm on, my words are so spaced out, I don't know how to talk! I suddenly encountered Cacnetta and her vile underling, Fawful. Oh, hoy! Here on this mountain!
Oh my god, I'm doing terrible with this.
But by the time I realized who the fiends were, it was too late. They transformed
ew
me into that and shoved me inside the egg. Oh, fucking boy.
Italian.
Is that so? Princess Peach's voice has been stolen? Oh, fucking no. That's not a good thing at all. Get a finger wagged to Kamehamehatumbo. Oh, I wouldn't worry about Princess Peach. I'm quite sure she'll be fine. Oh, at any rate, we should chase after Cacnetta. Oh, boy. I want you to visit Bean Bean in the Bean Bean Castle once you climb down the mountain. It may be that Cacnetta's next target is in Bean Bean Castle. Oh, fucking boy. I bet on my life on it. Bet on my life. Oh, oh, here's a gift for me. Autographed, of course.
We got a flower. Ooh.
Oh, yes, I think a rose matches your green perfectly.
No, don't do the syllable state, goddammit. You're not Eslo.
If you show that rose at Bean Bean Castle, they'll permit you to enter. Oh, boy.
Oh, my goodness gracious.
And with that, I must get back to my mission. May we meet again. Oh, goodbye, boys and girls. Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time. We just beat a boss. Fuck you, Cacnetta and Fawful.
Oh, what do we got here? Hmm, boy, did you two arrive at exactly the right time. Just now a hoo-hoo block fell down in the waterfall. Check it out, we'll use it to make you the ultimate fama. Still rapping, I see. Still not rhyming at all, but that's okay. Damn, that looks like it hurts. Hey, they didn't break it. Holy crap, we have hammers now. Hoo, hoo, hoo. Now I'm Santa Claus. Man, it feels so great to be making hammers again after such a long break. God, what are you, Italian? In fact, it feels so darn great that we went ahead and made you guys two hammers. Hammer time. Look at that craftsmanship. Pow. Now you're playing with power. Ha, that's funny. Yeah, you got that right. These bad boys are now all yours. Woo, we got hammers. You can use solar hammer, actually. I guess we gotta teach you guys how to properly use hammers, huh? First, press the R button to select your hammer. MC Hammer, going up in the place. Now I'm gonna take it low like Charlie Tuna, then press the A button to whack stuff, that's it. But right now, only the guy in front can use a hammer. So the action the guy in front does with an A button is called a solo action. The action the guy in the back does with the B button is called a bros action. This is the most basic of all the basics. Remember it. Try whacking all kinds of stuff with those hammers. One mendy whack breaks the hardest rocks. You know, y'all know you oughta break the hammer in the by smashing rock next room. My flow got killed. Let's hit it. Boom. Oh, come on. Kill that shit. Fuck that shit. Oh, we got a nut. We've got one of the two nuts, guys. It's all good. We're saved. Holy crap. Let's head on down here. Said I was gonna make this a bit of a longer part, didn't I? Oh. I figure I'll live by my promise then. Shibbity-boo! Oh my god, I am- holy crap, game! I am sucking the largest penis. Jesus Christ. Alright, I think I fucked up, by the way. Did I? Oh my god, that was clutch. And let's douse that rock down over there. No, oh, it's dead. Beautiful. Absolutely stunning and gorgeous. Gorgeous. Ain't no question if I want it, I need it. I can feel it slowly drifting away from me. We're on the edge, so why don't we hammer some fucking bitches down. Let's get some items first. Here. What the fuck, Mario? What are you doing right now? What the hell? Let's hit this shit. Let's take care of this old fucker and his dog. Whoa, their parts. It's been a Goomba's age since we had any strangers in these parts. Parts? What the hell are those?
Now listen, fellers, if you want to ride in them rusty old carts, I won't go a stopping you, but I'd advise watching out for trouble. Yep, no one knows where them rails lead. Still, I'll tell you something, you might just be able to find Jules by jumping a bit in there. And while you're hopping for loot, watch out, if you spot danger, just shine your light at it.
Shine.
Oh mercy, there I go again. I'm always boring folks to tears with stuff like this.
Boring me wild.
So, tell me boys, can we ride in the carts?
Yeah, we do. God, so many voices, so much song reference. This is just an action-packed episode of Mario & Luigi Superstar Soccer this summer, coming to the channel Credit You. This summer. That's what the movie's called, is This Summer. By the way. You better watch it, by the way. I heard it's gonna be an A+ smash. Come on, Luigi. Oh, you, oh, wow. That was very tough to do. Holy dick. Yeah, this isn't easy. You need like 10, I think, in order to pass. Which is a pain in the ass, by the way. Especially considering this. Holy crap, we have 7. We're doing good, boys and girls. And whoever the fuck is watching me rage. Holy piss. What the fuck is happening? I have a feeling I missed one. Nope, I didn't miss it. I got 10. Oh, buddy. We might get perfect here. Let's see if I can do it. Oh, buddy. Luigi, get that shit. Oh, Mario. Let's see if we can get some clutch. Oh, that was it. 15. That was perfect, I think. I don't think I missed one. Holy shit, I've never done that before. This is amazing. This is ridiculous. I'm doing so many things in this run. From doing things perfectly to fucking things up royally.
Why howdy, again? Well, fellas, this spot marks the last stop on the long strange railroad on my life. But I reckon your adventure has just begun. Get to it, boys.
How the hell does he transport? Unless he's a ghost. So yeah. Alright, well, we're gonna end it here. Thank you all so much for watching, and stay tuned for the next part of Mario & Luigi, a Superstar Saga. Buh-bye.